Well, Leon, as you know very well, one of our big missions here at ABC7 is to help keep teen drivers safe on the roads with our Drive to Stay Alive program. Well, tonight, you'll meet a woman who has made it her life's goal to do the same thing, but she has felt the pain of losing her teenage daughter. Robin Thompson tells us about a special children's book in tonight's Working Woman.
Heart swelled with pride.
Robin Thompson is proud to show me the newly published children's book, How the Firefly Got Its Name. But she's not the author. It was written by her daughter Ashley when she was in seventh grade.
Several years after she died, I was going through her things and I found it. I found her original homework assignment with her teacher's comments on it and her A.
Ashley was killed in a car accident in 2003. She was 16 years old. The bright, outgoing, and kind teenager was alone in the car. No cell phone, no speeding, no impairment. Police think something distracted her on the road, causing her to swerve and overcorrect.
That day, she wasn't doing anything necessarily wrong. She just didn't have the skills and experience to handle the situation that arose.
Since that terrible day, this pediatric nurse and retired Air Force officer has worked to save other families from the same pain. She speaks to teenagers and started a foundation called The Art of Driving. And now this fable, written by Ashley, is helping raise money for her cause. Thompson was handed the first copy of the book in October.
I sat there and cried, you know, and I looked at that cover with her name on it. And I think what I said was, Ashley, you did it.
The Art of Driving hosted a 5K in Alexandria a few months ago, and Thompson says with every event or speech, her goal is to reach just one young driver with her message, like the high schooler who recently approached her.
I never stopped to think what would happen to my mom if something happened to me. He said, thank you. I need to be more careful.
The foundation also gives a scholarship each year in Ashley's name. Thompson knows helping others is what Ashley would want her to do.
Ashley truly lives on. She lives on through the foundation. She lives on through her adorable story.
Talk about a strong woman. Every penny from the book sales of How the Firefly Got Its Name will go directly to the Art of Driving Foundation. Thompson hopes that kids will love this story and that parents will learn about Ashley and get the message about teaching safe driving at a very young age. Leon.
All right.